Longtime Pinellas County Commissioner has died of cancer. John Morroni was just 63 years old. He's been on the commission since 2000. He is survived by his wife, Eileen, and his son, Michael. Morroni had acute myeloid leukemia after undergoing cancer treatment. Morroni helped raise more than $80,000 for Moffitt Cancer Center earlier this year. No word yet on funeral arrangements or memorial service to honor Morroni.